Hello, Aditya. You're going live now? Okay. Okay. Namaskar, everyone. I would like to begin this performance with Raga Mohanam, which is the same as Rag Bhupali. In Carnatic music, our interpretation is slightly different. In this, I will present a Ragam Thanam Pallavi. Ragam means the Alap, Thanam means the Jodjala, similar to Jodjala, and Pallavi is similar to the Bandish. It's in Raga Mohanam.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
I thank Bura Sriram for joining me in this live Facebook live webcast. The first composition will be in the cycle of sevens. We call that Mishra Chapu, followed by another composition in Aditala, which is an 8-beat cycle.
Ooh.
I hope you're enjoying this. We have tried best to set up a sound all by remote, people handling it in different places. So I hope you're able to enjoy proper sound. And now, I'll play a couple of bhajans and conclude the concert.
Thank you.
previous composition was known as Rama, 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 Sita, in what we call as Tilang. Now, in Rag Desh, there is another composition, Rama Namame Tudimaname.
Thank you.
Finally, I would like to play a little Hamsa Dhwani and a composition of one of Carnatic music's most important composer, Saint Tyagaraja, and Rama. So this is Rag Hamsa Dhwani, and we will conclude with that. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you. I wish to thank Mahant ji for inviting me to perform this Facebook Live. I've thoroughly enjoyed always performing at Sankat Mochan Festival, but today it had to happen this way. I wish to thank Bura Sriram on Mridangam and my wife Shirisha, who helped me with the camera, and Aditya on the sound. Thank you very much. Namaskar.